Well, good afternoon, everybody. It is terrific to have you along for our live coverage of this eagerly awaited contest. It should provide some terrific entertainment on what is turning into a rather imperfect afternoon. The weathermen really get it wrong, and they have warned us that there is rain on its way. Shouldn't be bad enough in any sense meaningfully to impact on the game of football, but it is a factor to be taken into consideration. Plenty of other factors, of course, principally each side's concern for the strengths of the other. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. And the shot! The defence can get it clear. Oh, good interception. Hoists it forward.
Now the cross.
Diving header! It's there! Oh, super header, wonderfully acrobatic.
You know, it takes a lot of courage to do that, to throw yourself at the ball knowing you could catch a boot in the head. Well done, son.
To say he was expecting a better ball than that. Over to the left. Hit into the towering header. They've done it! And they're at it again in double quick time.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Looking to break out here. Dinks one in. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Receives it in a good position. Plenty of appeals, but the referee is not interested. And it's played forward. Timely intervention. Hoists it forward. Incoming cross. To get it forward quickly. Ball through needs to be good here.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
Looks to clip it forward. And a header! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
And this could be the final action of the first half. Great leap! And that's it for the first half. A breathless ending. Fantastic excitement towards the end of the half there, and a last-minute chance that really should have been converted. Massive entertainment and excitement. A two-goal margin, yes, but all things still possible. And we are already promptly back underway. Changes made by neither side, from what we understand.
There's a long ball.
Chance! And it's there! And the lead is three! It is surely done!
Well, you know, thinking about about that. I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Chance to break. Michu. Michu!
No, not quite.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Shot a goal! It's in! It is no contest! It is a landslide!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Hit long and direct. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Has a pop! And again, they pile on the misery.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
Plays it through.
And helps available out wide. Has it out wide now.
He's gone for it!
He's put it wide.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
It's a decent ball.
Gets the better of his man. Shapes to shoot!
And the ball's in for the pieces! Oh, almost a sixth!
His radar picked up on that very quickly, and he was first to react. Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
Yeah, it's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Gets wrestled off the ball. Loses his balance and loses the ball.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
Hits one!
Just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display. What a player.
There will be four extra minutes. He's got options out wide. Good take.
Has a goal!
And that is it. The referee has seen enough. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. What are your thoughts on today's game, then, Jim?
Yeah, looking back on this, the early goal...